With world markets still reeling from the financial seize-up, President Bush has agreed to host world leaders next month for a summit on the global crisis. It'll bring together G8 leaders plus others from developing countries so they can assess current efforts to stop the economic bleeding